Hi, welcome to Amy's Reading Nook. I want to show you our very first questions and answers. What is snow? This is the same type of book as our What is Poop? What are Germs? It's a really fun flat book for your kiddos who are wanting to learn more information about snow. My kiddos would really enjoy this because we live in Houston, Texas, and we do not get to see snow where we live. So this would be a fun way for them to learn about what is going on at their grandparents' house in Oklahoma when their grandparents or their cousins start talking about snow. So it goes through the different phases of what it's made of, what can you do with it, obviously all the fun stuff, where can I find it, where does it go, and then different things that you need to know about it. So this is great for those little inquisitive minds, preschool age, toddlers. If you're getting all those questions, it's a fun interactive book for your kiddos. And what I love is the flaps are just built right into the pages and they're just based on creases. They're not taped on, they're not glued on. So you are less likely to deal with them being ripped. Really fun, informational, interactive book for your little ones who have curious minds. This hardback book is available for $12.99.